12, 13, 14, 14B. Here we are. Oh, it's not fitting.
Oh, excuse me. You're rubbing all up against me.
Oh, I am so sorry. I'm just having problems with my back.
It's not rocket science.
Oh, here. Let me help you with that.
Thank you so much. I don't know why they make these things so complicated.
They're not complicated. You're just not smart enough.
Sir, that's not very nice.
What? I'm just being honest. I mean, look at him.
You know, you should never judge a book by its cover. There you go. All set.
Thank you so much.
My pleasure.
Excuse me. Do you mind if I get in?
Do you have a choice?
Hi, my name is Tom. It's nice to meet you. Nice book. How you like it?
I'm trying to read. What did you say now?
Well, I'm sorry. I was just asking about the book you were reading.
Okay. Well, it is called Advanced Physics, and it is by Thomas Watson, one of the most prestigious physics scholars in the entire world. And I would explain it to you, but I don't think you're smart enough to get it.
Well, actually, I like physics, you see.
You know what? I really don't want to be bothered. If you have a problem, call the flight attendant. Okay, I'm not here to babysit you.
Hello, sir. Would you like some water? Hello again. Would you like some water?
Sir, thank you.
You incompetent imbecile!
I am so sorry. That was actually all my fault.
Don't take the blame for him. I knew he was going to be in trouble the second I saw him walk in. This is ridiculous. Nobody should have to sit next to this. You know what? I demand a new seat immediately.
Okay. I'll go talk to the captain and see what we can do.
Yeah, you do that. I'm glad we have an understanding.
Oh, my God. I'm so sorry. Can I help you clean it up?
No. Clearly, you are not smart enough to do anything right.
I'm sorry.
Okay. I've spoken to the captain.
Great. Did he find me a new seat?
Even better. He's upgrading the ticket to first class.
Ha! That's what I'm talking about. And thank goodness I don't have to spend the entire flight sitting next to you.
I'll just grab the suitcase.
Oh, no, that's not my suitcase. You got the wrong one.
Oh, I'm sorry I wasn't more clear. The captain is actually upgrading his ticket to first class. Because we all agree, he shouldn't have to sit next to someone like this.
Wait, that's ridiculous.
Excuse me, sir. How would you like to move to first class with us? We'd love to have you there.
Wow, I love that.
Great. The captain will be over shortly to personally escort you. I'll grab your bag.
Thank you. Excuse me. And oh, by the way, that book is even better than the next chapter.
What are you talking about? How would you know?
Because I am Thomas Watson. I wrote that book.
Wait, you wrote that? I don't understand. Like, you don't look like somebody who...
Well, I guess you should never judge a book by its cover.
Mr. Watson, we have your seat ready for you.
Great. I'm coming. Have a nice flight.